Hey guys, this is your girl name got game on YouTube. We doing the Professor Layton. That's his daughter. She's we go for some mystery we doing. Remember? I think we stop at the clock. We're having a meeting, some guests coming. This is on deluxe edition. Anyway, I think when we left off she was at a clock, right? She was trying to fix the clock. Oh man. So let's see what's up. When she found the dog and everything. Okay, we at the clock. I told y'all it was a clock. The hand that feeds. I'm gonna make this fun and this way to go to. This way you probably gonna start it. What's your girl name? My name got game on YouTube. The hand that feeds. Remember we was fixing the clock hand, guys? So look, that's where the hand will be. And her little 8 men corner was like, nah, you're gonna be okay. We're gonna be as good as your dad someday. The little boy next to him. Hey, well, how long it's been, would you say? How long? I'm sorry, do we know each other? Know each other? In a way, yes. I think his scarf's too tight. So long in the river. Oh, he's saying a bunch of stuff. I was already dreaming sleepy by nightfall yesterday. Oh, you're not a sleeper? Hey, is that all you wanted? I tell you what, I have little puzzle to occupy your mind. Oh, no. I don't know. Made man jump sometimes during the course of investigating people do come out with a puzzle. All right, they're gonna have us doing a puzzle. That's the only thing I like about this game is doing puzzles. Sometimes it can be annoying though, because if we don't get it right, yeah, they don't let you out until you get it right. There is no need to touch the hands on the clock. That's wrong, but.
Is an interesting one. Any mystery or any puzzle solved.
Time solves itself. You did it. There's no need to touch the clock at all. Now we spoke to the investigating officer. I think it's time we had look inside the clock tower. That's what I want to do. But it's locked, isn't it? Oh, we gotta go up these long stairs. Ah, look at the dog. He's like, no. Beautiful clock. He said, get over yourself. Are we about to investigate this clock? I just rode my bicycle. That was fun. I had to read all this stuff. I thought going fast, I got missed. You know, I probably don't know what I'm doing, but I'm reading all this stuff. Now y'all want me to open up a book and read. Come on now. It's almost over, guys. I got like 1, 2, 3 pieces of puzzle left. That's pretty cool. I like delicious pie. How about investigating it? Investigating where the smell comes from. Hello, looking, take a little something on the tooth. He just inviting them to eat their dinner. Eat some of these sweets. I see one of those little, what you call it, cake houses. Not really, because she said it's a strange place to be, have a teddy bear, but it's about goodies and kids. There's something strange about this bear. She's still on that bear. That is not a bear. That's one of my cakes. Oh! Hey, a bear cat's pretty cool. I never thought of that. Yeah, get somebody make you a cake, a bear cake for your kid. Teddy bear cake. Or for somebody that like, you know, teddy bears or something. I bet you they can do all that. So if I make a decision. I'm gonna try this cake out. Y'all see me eyeing it. Oh, look, it's a good thing I looked at. I got me a coin. All this stuff for cakes. What? And the teddy bears made of wafers. another puzzle. Let's hope I do better this time with the puzzle. The hint. I didn't want to use a hint. I didn't. Duh.
You'll entertain my idea here. That's a relief. Yay! I wasn't entirely sure.
Looking at every straight at paper. Then we're gonna put the papers together to read. Will she get it, guys? Puzzle to the left, puzzle to the right. Somebody got an eye for puzzles.
This is an interesting one. Any mystery or any puzzle solved.
Game almost over. Then we got game on YouTube. Ah, that's puzzle 6 now. Some kind of recipe. Don't tell me the baker stole the key. It says something drawn on the back of it. Let's see. He can't eat that stuff, can he? It was the baker. Always the chef. Yay, we got a game. One more left, guys. I know you're glad.